So I've just been to a party. I didn't eat. There was party food there, but like it was full of family members and stuff. From my uncle's side. I don't have a clue like who they are, and I didn't really want to eat anything there. I felt bored. I just didn't want to eat anything, so I'm just trying to get the best light in. Didn't want to eat anything, so I didn't eat anything. Well, no, I had a kebab, a burger, and one of my auntie's homemade sausage rolls. And then I was just like, yeah, looking after babies. Yeah, I'm taking my shoes off at the moment, by the way. Well, I was trying to anyways. But I'm cooking some pasta and sauce. So cupboard is literally filled with them. But yeah, I need to add some. We've got 12 packs of them. You can get up to 12. But yeah. I'm having one of these typed. But I'm having macaroni and cheese. I need to add some seasoning. Ta-da. Still hard. After this is cooked, once this is cooked, that's still really hard. No. Noodles. Afterwards. Yeah. I need to put these in. Okay, because I'm not going to add them to the fridge. It's almost finished. Anyways, this pasta is supposed to take 5 minutes to cook, but how long does it take 5 minutes? Sorry, the light is going so bad. It doesn't take 5 minutes to blooming cook. It takes like 10 minutes to cook, so double the time. I mean, if you're in the microwave, I think you can do it in the microwave. Doing much longer. just had to go back to the better lighting. See, it's almost done because it's thickening up. And I'll just try some pasta. It's hot. I love this look, it's just like... I love noodles. I'll show you the noodles. These are noodles. Best noodles in the world. I don't have a drink. I'm stirring with this because if I stir with this, it gets really, really hot. So I stir with this wooden spoon. It's going to get so hot. It is kind of sticking to the pan a bit. I've been doing 10%. It's finished. I'm going to use this. It looks so good. I'm gonna add noodles to it though. This looks like it looks amazing. Right, I'm gonna go upset. Actually, I'm probably gonna show you me adding